I've encountered that a little bit when I was watching movies, but you can reset it. This made all the difference. You'd be able to carry it around wherever.
Honestly, I mostly just use Spotify on my phone and just kick it.
Does your phone have any vocal voice activated?
Yeah, I don't use it, but it does.